I already took a sip off camera, my apologies, but this is delicious. It's really good. So again, what we did was we smoked the maple syrup at 250 degrees with applewood and for about 30 minutes. It was absolutely delicious. This is incredible. Probably a little too dangerous to be making these old fashions too much, but so that's where you've only made eight ounces worth. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great rest of your day. And as always, keep barbecuing, America. Cheers.